Good morning, students. Let us discuss activity number 3 today. This activity is to prove that oxygen is liberated during photosynthesis in the presence of light. So how to prove that? We need a beaker, a funnel. This one is the funnel. Hydrilla plants or Elodia plants, a test tube. How to perform the experiment? First, take the funnel. Insert hydrilla plants or Elodia plants into the mouth of the funnel. Then keep that funnel into the big beaker as shown in the figure. Then add water into the beaker. See that the water level is above the stem of the funnel. Then take a test tube full of water and carefully invert the test tube over the stem of the funnel as shown in the figure. So make two setups like this. Keep one setup in sunlight, another in dark. After few hours, what we observe is small bubbles start raising up in the test tube. These bubbles, as they rise up, they displace water downwards and they get collected at the tip. Now we have to check what gas it is. For that, carefully lift this test tube by closing the mouth of the test tube with thumb and upright it like this. Okay, then the gas which is collected at the bottom comes to the tip, this region, right? Then take a matchstick, burning matchstick, put it at the mouth. We find the flame bursting out. This says that the gas is oxygen. Now, what is the case with the setup which is placed in dark? In that setup, we don't observe any bubbles raising up. So, from this we can simply say that plants produce or liberate oxygen during photosynthesis only in the presence of light. That's it, children. I hope you understood this experiment.